So here's my really stained enameled cast iron pot. It's a Le Creuset. I've had it probably, I don't know, 10 or 15 years now. I can't believe I've had it that long. Oh my gosh. But it's really stained. And I've been looking online to see how I could get rid of the stains. And I've tried everything. The only thing I haven't tried is putting some bleach water in it. So I'm going to fill this with water. I'm going to put a little bleach in it, and I'm going to let it sit here overnight, and let's see what happens. So this is what the pot looks like after sitting overnight in bleach water. I probably put between 2 and 4 tablespoons of bleach in this pot, and the rest is water. I mean, that's a huge, major difference. What I'm going to do is I'm going to let this sit all day and see how it looks when I come back later. And that'll be just around 24 hours. So it's been just about 24 hours, and this is what I just came home to. Is it 100% clean, non-stained? No. Is it a hell of a lot better than it was? Yes. So this is what soaking in bleach and water for 24 hours does. So here's what the pot looks like after the water was drained and it dried out. Now the bottom, I don't know if you can see it because there's some shadows on it, is quite a bit lighter than the sides, and the sides have always retained their glossiness, and the bottom is a little bit rougher. It's definitely less glossy, probably just from all the scouring to try to get it clean. And obviously, even after soaking in bleach water for 24 hours, it's not 100% clean. It's a lot better than it was, but it's not 100%, so I don't know if I'm going to soak it again or just kind of deal with it as is. But I just wanted to show you what happens if you use bleach water to try to clean the stains out of an enameled cast iron pot. And in this case, it's the Le Creuset casserole. So here's my really stained enameled cast iron pot. It's a Le Creuset. I've had it probably, I don't know, 10 or 15 years now. I can't believe I've had it that long. Oh my gosh.